PS1, 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 PS1. Why do I want to play some PS1 games? In scratch. Duh. PS1. Rayman! I know it's maybe it's supposed to be on. Okay. Ooh, we got the doll. He 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 was a good. He's good.
Last night I had the strangest dream.
Let's play this. PS1 Gran Turismo. Bing, bing, bing. That stopped. What the? Scratch. That's not Scratch.
Exceptional. That's Alfie's first big word.
Such a gifted kid. Early language development is a sign of a gifted brain. And?
As a child, I was terrified of scary Minecraft stories, specifically Herobrine, but I was also pretty afraid of ghosts. So.
I'm going to look at every squiddle. I quit. Maybe here?
There's a glitch in Minecraft, which was recently discovered, that compete.
Nothing good. No, no gun.
I'm tired of the cubes in my freeze. Oh, what's down here? What is it glimmering? Ah! That felt strikingly like Undertale. Oh my god. Hey pig, I really hope that you would be right.
To me, George.
Hey guys, today we're gonna be destroying Minecraft. I have this texture pack which makes it unbearably loud and unbearably ugly. I did one Minecraft yelling, so I might my face. Mario, imagine your soulmate peeing for me. Minecraft quad. Wait, what is this? Is this what?
mom.
Scratch! That's called Scratch! I'm going on a bit of a tangent. People have made, like, actual Minecraft inside of this, and it's made...
Maybe here? We're going to play Minecraft, but on PS1. Better Call Saul. We are going to play Minecraft, but on PS1. Wait, I gotta load the PS1 thing. PS1 stuff. Hello everyone, my name's Mark Ply. Welcome to Minecraft on PS1. This is what you expect. So glitchy. Yeah, whoa. Mario, so we are here. Welcome to my Minecraft, PS1 Minecraft Let's Play, so we are here at my PS1 playing some Minecraft. Well, look at these graphics. This was so cool back then, but now it's glitchy. Hey guys, we're playing this awesome game from P. Hey guys, today we're playing this awesome game from the PS1. We are going to play that. We're going to play that. Yeah, we're going to play that. Yes! Loading screen. Okay. my Minecraft let's play. Okay, so we are here. Let me get rid of my mouse. ASAP. Alright, we're now playing this game, so, this is the first version that has no details, but this is my lore. I do everything. So this is an old PS1 game from Mojang. And it's Minecraft, literally Minecraft. We can make it highly detailed, but it would make the graph, it would make it so, yeah. Let's put the render distance over there. If you put it over like there, we're going to get some crazy glitch. But hey, at least it's now something that's where there's no details. When you come near it, that's something, some details. With high details, it makes it better. It feels like you're playing an actual game. But of course, the map is really short. There's some trees you can punch down. There's some grass you can bump dig to it. Yeah, it's really that. I don't know how to place all of this block, but it's really lagging. So this is the full 3D experience of PlayStation 1. This Minecraft game is so bad that it sold a few but it was not very successful for Mojang over there, so Minecraft and PS1 not good, but yeah, you can, but yeah, that's it. I'm exploring this. Yeah, it's really bad. Really, really, really bad. This PS1 game can't even handle Minecraft because it's trying to be. Mojang wants to make it like the future of gaming. But instead, we got this because their team ran out of time and accidentally published the unfinished version. It was really, it's laggy if there's high detailed, but without high detail, you can slightly go. But if you view then some max or high, you're going to get some issues. So yeah, this my universe. In my universe, we make some games. So this is really weird, but it's Minecraft. Who cares? And also, you need the mouse to punch things. Without the mouse, you can't do anything. Just really laggy. So yeah, that's it.